Okay, so 让我们现在来宣告我们的信仰。Let us all declare our faith, 带着信心 with faith. 我信上帝，全能的父，创造天地的主。我信我主耶稣基督，上帝独生儿子，因圣灵感孕，由童贞女玛利亚所生，在本丢比拉多手下受难，被钉于十字架，受死埋葬，降在阴间，第三天从死人中复活升天，坐在全能父上帝的右边，将来必从那里降临审判活人死人。我信圣灵，我信圣恩公之教会，我信圣徒相通，我信罪得赦免，我信身体复活，我信永生。阿们阿们阿们。好，弟兄姐妹们，让我们一起来站立起来，唱歌赞美给我们的神听。 All the brothers and sisters, let it all stand up and sing to our God. 安哥安弟我人伯伯来唱歌，安哥安弟，我想做下来唱歌，不我想来煮汤，甲主讲你系我最好嘅朋友，阿门。跟耶稣说，你是我最好的朋友。Jesus, you are my best friend. Just a guy to I 相信你。假使我该主爱敬拜你，假使我该主爱真爱你，假使我该主爱赞美你。再来多一次，跟耶稣说，假使我该主爱相信你，假使我该主爱敬拜。最好该牧者，你终也该生命祝福爱。假使我该主爱相信你，假使我该主爱敬拜你，跟耶稣说我真爱你。假使我该主爱真爱你。假使我该主爱赞美你，在我心中里，你是最好该朋友，你终也生命来拯救我，在我心中里，你是最好该牧者，你终也该生祝福爱，你是最好的朋友，在我心中里，你是最好的朋友，你终也生命来拯救爱，在我心中里，你是最好的牧者，你终也该生命祝福。说多一次，耶稣，你是我最好的朋友，在我心中里，你是最好的朋友，你终也生命来拯救我，在我心中里，你是最好的牧者，你终也该生命祝福。多么好。 好， Jesus is so good， 所以我们一定要一生都唱神的慈爱到永远。 So we shall sing of God's love forever。在至圣所里面与你相会 Lord, I want to meet with you in your holy place with a grateful heart.
飞奔向你的施恩宝座。
在厄齐鲁伯中间与你相会，在月桂前得以蒙恩下跪，引领我进入你圣洁同在，被暴雪接近，你翅膀遮盖，得安息躺我靠在你胸怀，就像个没有烦恼的小孩。引领我，引领我进入你的至圣所，飞奔向你的施恩宝座，在厄齐鲁伯中间与你相会，在月桂前得以蒙恩下跪，引领我进入你圣洁同在，被暴雪接近，你翅膀遮盖，得安息躺我靠在你胸怀，就像个没有烦恼的小孩。因耶稣的血罪被赦免，借着耶稣开了一条有心有火的路，他被杀害，幔子裂开，我从幔子经过，进入至圣所，引领我神，引领我进入你的至圣所，飞奔向你的施恩宝座，在厄齐鲁伯中间与你相会，在月桂前得以蒙恩下跪，引领我进入你圣洁同在，被暴雪接近，你翅膀遮盖，得安息躺我靠在你胸怀，就像个没有烦恼的小孩。耶稣的血罪被赦免，接着耶稣开了一条有心有火的路，他被杀害，幔子裂开，我从幔子经过，得以坦然进入至圣所，因耶稣的血，因耶稣的血罪被赦免，接着耶稣开了一条有心有火的路，他被杀害，幔子裂开，我从幔子经过，得以坦然进入至圣所，耶稣的血，因耶稣的罪被赦免，接着耶稣开了一条有心有火的路，他被杀害，幔子裂开，我从幔子经过，得以坦然进入至圣所。 爱你的牺牲，你的流血，我得以进入至圣所。 Yes Jesus, because of your love, your sacrificial and your blood, I can enter into the holy place. 这就是最大的祝福， and this is the greatest blessing.让我们进入你的至圣所，我们的生命就要完全被你翻转，被你改变。 As we enter into the holy place, our life will be transformed and changed by you. 让我们越来越像你， more and more like you. 感谢主， Thank you Jesus. 将一切荣耀都归给我们的耶稣。 Give all the glory to our Lord Jesus.奉耶稣的名，我们将祷告。In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Amen.
阿门。哈利路亚，感谢主。Praise the Lord. 我们又能够来到神的面前 ，that we can come before the Lord again.我们能够再一次跟神连接上 ，that we can be connected with God again， 再领受耶稣的身体、耶稣的血 ，and to receive once again the body and the blood of Jesus。如果你已经认罪悔改、水里受洗，或者也预备要受洗了，真正要跟随耶稣的，你可以跟我们一起领圣餐。If you have already repented of your sins, been baptized in water, or you are preparing to be baptized, and you really want to follow Jesus forever, then you may receive the communion together with us. 如果你还没认罪悔改，还没信主，那就请你暂时不要领圣餐。But if you haven't repented of your sins, or you are not a believer yet, then do not take the communion as yet.每一个要领受的人不要麻木守一个仪式一个习惯而已，我们要真正相信领圣餐在灵里面也在我们生命中有一定的果效的。 As for those who are partaking of the communion, take it very seriously. Don't become indifferent, thinking that it's just a habit or a ritual, but you must every time be serious and believeSomething will happen in the spiritual realm, and you will encounter something yourself. 好，拿着饼和杯，跟着我一起祷告。With your bread and a cup, pray after me. 主耶稣，我谢谢你的爱。Lord Jesus, I thank you for your love. 借着这么简单的方式 ，and through this very simple method, 你让我能够领受。极大的神迹。 You allow me to receive a great miracle. 我相信这饼是你的身体。 I believe this bread is your body, 为我舍在十架上， given for me on the cross. 因着你的鞭伤 and by your wounds, 我的灵魂体每一个疾病每一个软弱都已经得医治。 And all the sicknesses, weaknesses in my spirit, soul and body have been healed. 我相信你在十架上所成就的一切。 And I believe in all that you have done on the cross. 我已经得自由。 I've been set free. 咒诅捆绑被破除被砍断。All the curses and bondages have been destroyed and broken. 我是蒙福得救的人。 I am blessed and I am saved. 我相信这杯是你立约的血。 And I believe this cup is your blood of the covenant. 因着我认罪悔改 because of my confession and repentance. 耶稣宝血已经赦免洁净我 The blood of Jesus has forgiven and cleansed me. 我是圣洁的人 I am holy. 我是上帝的孩子 I'm a child of God. 所以神定义给我的所有的福分好处医治平安绝对临到我身上 Therefore, all the good things, blessings, healings, and peace God has intended for me, I will receive them all. 我如此相信 as I believe, 我如此宣告 as I proclaim, 我就如此得着如此看到 I will receive and I will see.别人也会看到我的见证 And others will see my testimony as well 奉主耶稣圣名 In the name of Jesus Amen 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 领受吧你的医治你的神迹奇事 Receive now your healing and your miracle 也代替别人来领受 And you may receive on behalf of others as well Amen好，感谢主，你是新造的人。And thank God, you are a new creation. 我们现在来看今天的周讯。Let's watch the bulletin for today.
Shalom, 大家平安，欢迎收看这个星期的蒙福周讯。
Shalom, welcome to this week's online blessed bulletin.
各位弟兄姐妹，教会将从这个主日开始提供会后40至60分钟的祷告服事。有需要的人可以进入任何一个 Zoom 或线上祷告室等候。Zoom 祷告室将会在主日后开放，你们可以任选一间祷告室加入，共会有11间祷告室。祷告室将会提供单独的方式进行。加入者必须在 waiting room 外等候加入。祷告室的链接和详情请看教会的脸书页面。这个祷告服事主要是考虑到会友们可能会在疫情中面对多方面的压力，需要辅导和祷告，加强对神的信心，也以提供祷告的方式传福音给外邦人。
From this Sunday onwards, our church will provide after-service prayer ministry for 40 to 60 minutes. Those in need of prayer may enter any of the Zoom or online prayer rooms to wait. The Zoom prayer rooms will be open after the Sunday service. You can choose to join any of the prayer rooms, and there are altogether 11 prayer rooms to choose from. The prayer rooms will be conducted individually, and participants would have to wait for their turn at the waiting room. Links and details for the Zoom prayer rooms will be posted in our church Facebook page.Considering the members might be facing pressure from multiple aspects during the pandemic, they will need counseling and prayers to strengthen their faith in God. This is a chance to share the gospel through prayer requests as well, as non-believers may join the prayer rooms.
参加洗礼班的弟兄姐妹，这个星期没有洗礼班，洗礼日期稍后报告。
There will be no baptismal class this week, and baptismal date will be announced later.
我们现在正在进行40天全国禁食祷告。在这最后的四天，也就是到9月15日，我们将全禁所有固体食物，只喝饮料，尽量只喝白开水。
Dear brothers and sisters, let's continue to join our full fast for the final 4 days until 15th of September, taking only liquids and try your best to drink plain water only.
四十天禁食的最后一天，晚上7:30至12:00，我们全教会将一起参加特别祷告节目。也定为那个星期的小组节目。当天的特邀讲员是 Pastor Jason 和 Pastor Judy。我们也将在当天的午夜12:00过后统领圣餐。
Our whole church will join the special prayer program on the final day of our 40-day fast on the 15th of September, Wednesday, from 7:30 p.m. to 12:00 midnight with special speakers Pastor Jason and Pastor Judy. It is also the cell group program for that week. Please take note that we shall partake of the communion after 12 midnight.
弟兄姐妹，九月十六日，也就是这个星期四的晨祷和午间直播祷告会取消。
Please take note that the morning and noontime online prayer meetings this coming Thursday are cancelled.
这个星期五晚上七点半，鼓励弟兄姐妹踊跃参与 Philip Mantova 牧师的会，也邀请新朋友参加。饥渴圣灵的弟兄姐妹也欢迎你们参与线上直播五旬节之夜，圣灵寻找一位朋友。
Pastor Philip Mantova's special meeting will be held this coming Friday, 17th of September at 7:30 p.m. via live streaming at YouTube GMS Church account. We encourage all brothers and sisters to join, and please also invite new friends. Brothers and sisters who are thirsty and hungry for the Holy Spirit are welcome to join the online streaming, the Pentecostal Night, Holy Spirit Looking for a New Friend.
亲爱的父母亲们，请注意，儿童教会将在9月26日星期日下午两点为小朋友们举办购物日，当天他们可以用所累积的分数来换取奖励品，请父母亲们当天陪同孩子们一起购物。小朋友的分数将在脸书群里公布，所有小朋友的分数一定要在当天换完，没有累计也不接受过后处理。其他细节的详情请留意群里的发布，谢谢合作。
Dear parents,Children Church will hold Shopping Day at 2 p.m. on Sunday on the 26th of September. On Shopping Day, children are able to use the points that they have collected to buy or exchange for rewards. For Shopping Day, please take note of the following. Parents do accompany your children for the shopping. We'll announce the children's total points collected in the Facebook group. Please use up all the points on that day. The leftover points will not be carried forward. Do take note of the post in the Facebook group, as other details about the shopping day will be announced there. Thank you for your cooperation.
恭喜恭喜恭喜星期六在上帝面前立约的于义恒夫妇，愿上帝大大赐福，看顾与保守。教会与陈楚华姐妹同爱到她的丈夫郭树栋弟兄的过世，也与彼得贵弟兄同爱到他的父亲郭启发弟兄的过世，求神亲自安慰与保守。陈楚华姐妹和彼得贵弟兄愿向弟兄姐妹说谢谢，多谢弟兄姐妹在他们家人丧礼期间的祷告、慰问及关怀。谢谢收看这个星期的蒙福周讯，我们下个星期再见。
See you next week. Bye.
Amen. Hallelujah. 欢迎回来。好，记得刚才的报告。Remember the announcements just now. 我们星期三很特别的一个第四十天最后一天禁食的一个特别的节目。We have this very special program on the final day of our fast, the 40th day. 从七点半一直到凌晨十二点多 ，from 7:30 evening until slightly past 12 midnight。然后我们邀请了特别的讲员，是直播直接的，在聚会当中直接跟我们分享的。And we have invited the speakers to share live during our meeting。所以你们只剩下几天，好好进食吧。Only a few days left, so fast very seriously。然后待会散会过后 ，and later on after the meeting， 当我们唱了祭司的祝福过后 ，after we sung the priestly blessing， 我们就开放了我们的祷告室来服侍有需要被祷告的人。Then we'll open our Zoom prayer rooms for those who want to be prayed for。所以就是在我一边叫小孩子的名字的时候，你们就可以开始被服侍了。When I'm calling out the names of the children, you can start entering to be ministered to. 好，我们在领受今天的信息之前 ，before we receive the sermon for today， 我们来唱一首《单纯的心》。Let's sing this song, A Pure and Childlike Heart.
给我一颗单纯的心。一颗单纯的像孩子的心，永远仰赖他的父亲，永远相信不会怀疑。给我一颗单纯的心，一个单纯的像孩子的心， 永远仰赖我的上帝，永远相信不会怀疑，像个单纯的孩子一样，全然相信那慈爱的父亲，永远都不会有任何怀疑，永远相信，像个单纯的孩子一样，全然相信那慈爱的父亲，永远都不会有任何怀疑，永远相信。给我一颗单纯的心，一个单纯的像孩子的心，永远仰赖他的父亲，永远相信不会怀疑。给我一颗单纯的心、一个单纯的像孩子的心，永远仰赖我的上帝，永远相信不会怀疑、像个单纯的孩子一样，全然相信那慈爱的父亲，永远都不会有任何怀疑，永远相信，像个单纯的孩子一样，全然相信那慈爱的父亲，永远都不会有任何怀疑，永远相信。为何随着渐长的年纪，我原本单纯的心会泛起许多的问题？我要寻回我起初的爱心，曾经与你如此的亲密，就像个孩子依偎在爱他的父亲的怀抱里、像个单纯的孩子一样，全然相信他慈爱的父亲，永远都不会有任何怀疑，永远相信，像个单纯的孩子一样，全然相信那慈爱的父亲，永远都不会有任何怀疑，永远相信。我要找回那颗单纯的心，
跟着一起祷告 ，Pray after me。天父上帝 ，Father God， 求你的圣灵在充满洁净我的心。I pray for your Holy Spirit to fill and cleanse my heart again。让我对你的信心像小孩子信任爸爸一样。 I pray that my faith for you will be like a child trusting in his father， 没有怀疑，没有挣扎， without any doubt， without any struggle。 让我也这样全然相信你的话语。 I pray that I will also completely believe in your word，凡是你所说的，凡是你的真理，我都要相信。 All that you have spoken, all your truths, I must believe。 所以每一次领受你的信息的时候， So each time I'm receiving your message， 我要谦卑。 I want to be humble， 受教， teachable， 顺服， obedient。我要忠心，我要相信。 I want to be faithful, I want to believe。 跟我说话吧， Speak to me. 修理我吧。Trim and prune me. 让我的生命结出你喜悦的果子来。That my life will bear forth fruit pleasing to you. 恩膏牧师，恩膏我们每一个听的人。Anoint our pastor. Anoint everyone who is listening. 让讲的和听的都是从你领受，而且会活出你的真理。Let the one who speaks and all those who listen all receive from your spirit of truth, and we will all live out your truth. 奉耶稣的名 ，In Jesus' name, Amen, Amen, Amen. Hallelujah! 感谢主，把荣耀归给神。Let's give the glory to God. Amen.的确，单纯的心是非常非常重要、非常关键的。Actually, a childlike faith is very, very important and very crucial. 相信圣经所说的，不要怀疑 ，and to believe in what the Bible tells us, and not to doubt. 好，今天。我要跟你们分享关于两个人 ，and today I'm going to share with you about two persons. 他们有单纯的信心 ，and they have this very childlike faith. 要不然我看他们也不敢在那个时代相信耶稣 ，otherwise I don't think they would have the courage to believe in Jesus during that time.那这两个人呢，我相信很多人都不会有印象。 And I believe many people will not have any impression of these two persons. 其中一个我有带过， I did mention one of them before during one of the meetings, 在其中一个聚会。另外一个我们在读圣经，我讲别的信息的时候有读到他的名字。And the other one, while I was preaching on another sermon, when we were reading the passage, we did read his name. 但是我相信很多人不会记得他们。And I believe many people will not remember them. 或者即使你有读到关于他们，在圣经里面也没有什么资料关于他们。Even if you have read their names, there isn't much information about them in the Bible.一个是男的，一个是女的。One of them is a lady, another is a man. 那个女的呢 ？As for the lady, 好像只提到两次，或者可能最多也三次吧。Maybe the lady was only mentioned two times, or maybe three. 那个男的更惨了，好像只提到一次。And for the man, I think only mentioned once. 可是。如果我们好好去看他们的背景，我觉得这两个人很特别。But if we look at their background, and I think that these two persons are very special. 他们会这样子相信耶稣，而且侍奉神。That they would believe in Jesus in such manner and to serve God. 然后他们两个呢？都跟我们上个礼拜刚刚讲过的希律王有一点点关联的。And these two, they are somehow connected to King Herod that I preached on just last week. 可是我们有讲到希律那么靠近，那么渴慕，那么有机会。却没有真正悔改信主得救，对不对 ？But last week I mentioned that Herod, he was so close. He had that hunger, that desire. However, in the end, he didn't repent. He didn't believe in the Lord. So he lost his chance. 所以他就失去了那个机会。他是一个名人，有地位，有钱的人。He was, prominent person, he was rich, he was in power. God wanted to save him too. 神也是要救他，可是他 他没有抓住机会，虽然面对面见到施洗约翰和耶稣， even though he was able to see John the Baptist and Jesus face to face， 甚至他都喜欢听约翰讲道的。 He even loved to listen to John the Baptist preach。 所以你们喜欢参加聚会，喜欢听牧师听讲员讲道，那你有真正悔改得救吗？ So many of you, you love to attend meetings, you love to listen to your pastor or other speakers preach, but do you actually repent and are you truly saved? 所以我们一定要单纯相信，不要动摇。 So you must be childlike and pure to believe. Do not be shaken by anything.如果你的信心会被新冠肺炎，那么看不见的一个病毒而动摇，使你不信主，那你真的是对主没有信心的。If your faith can be shaken by COVID-19 virus, something so small that you can't even see, then you really don't have much faith at all. 我们不要让任何世界所发生的事情影响我们。Don't be affected by anything that's happening in this world.好，今天我要讲的两个人，哎，他们 不是夫妻啊，也不是同个家庭的哈，只是很独特的两个人，我抽出来放在一起来讲。Now the two persons I'm going to talk about now, they are not from the same family. They are not husband and wife. They are just two unique persons I find interesting, so I put them together in the same sermon. 好，那个女的呢 ？As for the lady, 她的名字叫。叶亚拿，叶亚拿 ，Joanna， her name is Joanna。那个男的呢？啊 ，Joanna， 你们听过吗 ？Have you heard of Joanna？ 在圣经可能有读过，没有什么印象。Maybe you've read this name in the Bible, but not much impression。另外一个男的呢 ？As for the man， 他的名字，哎，刚刚我讲了。不久前讲了保罗和巴拿巴的道。Remember, I preached on Paul and Barnabas, especially on Barnabas. 尤其是巴拿巴的时候，他们不是被先知祷告按手差派出去，对不对 ？They were being prayed for and laid hands on by the prophets to be sent out. 那当中其中一个先知 ，one of the prophets in there， 在《使徒行传》十三章的 ，It's in Acts chapter 13， 一个叫做马念。One of them was called Manian. Manian, 你有印象吗 ？Do you have an impression, with this name at all? 所以他们到底是谁？我为什么要把他们放在一起讲 ？Who are these two people? Why do I want to put them together to preach today? 因为他们都跟希律有一些关系的。Because both of them had some connection or relationship with Herod. 好，我们先来看约亚拿，约亚拿，约亚拿或者约亚拿。Okay, Joanna. Let's look at Joanna first. 路加福音二十四章 ，Luke chapter 24, 第一到第十节 ，verse 1 to 10.路加二十四章第一到第十节 ，Luke chapter 24, verse 1 to 10。七日的头一日，黎明的时候，那些妇女带着所预备的香料来到坟墓前。啊，耶稣已经被钉死，被埋葬了。By that time, Jesus was already crucified, and he was buried. 第二节 ，verse 2，他们看见石头已经从坟墓滚开了。他们就进去，只是不见主耶稣的身体。On the first day of the week, very early in the morning, the women took the spices they prepared and went to the tomb. They found the stone rolled away from the tomb. 他们就进去。But when they entered, they did not find the body of the Lord Jesus. 第四节 ，verse 4， 正在猜疑之间，忽然有两个人站在旁边，衣服放光。 While they were wondering about this, suddenly two men in clothes that gleamed like lightning stood beside them. 第五节 verse 5. 妇女们惊怕，将脸伏地。那两个人就对他们说，为什么在死人中找活人呢？他不在这里，已经复活了。当纪念他还在加利利的时候，怎样告诉你们，说人子必须被交在罪人手里，钉在十字架上，第三日复活。他们就想起耶稣的话来。In their fright, the women bowed down with their faces to the ground. But the men said to them, Why do you look for the living among the dead? He is not here. He has risen. Remember how he told you, while he was still with you in Galilee, the Son of Man must be delivered into the hands of sinful men, be crucified, and on the third day be raised again. Then they remembered his words.所以这几个妇女 So these few women 是跟着耶稣的 They were following Jesus before 他们也听过耶稣跟他们讲他会被杀被埋葬会复活的 And they had heard Jesus telling them he would be crucified He would die and he would be buried and he would come back to life 所以他们是诶耶稣被钉死被埋葬了他们的信心依然没有动摇哦So Jesus was crucified, Jesus was buried, but their faith was not shaken. 他们依然爱主，他们依然相信耶稣，甚至要来服侍耶稣的，用香料服侍耶稣的所谓的尸体了。So they continue to love and to follow Jesus, to believe in Jesus, and they continue to want to serve him. So they were actually there to want to bring spices, to minister, to put on the so-called dead body of Jesus. 可是有时候我们听到了我们还不会领受对不对 But sometimes when we receive some sermons, we still don't actually comprehend. 一直到有些事情发生 until certain things happen, 哦我们才哦从真理学习到功课 Then we only learn some lessons from the truth we have heard. 这边他们才真正知道耶稣一直讲他会复活他会死他会复活 Jesus had told them a few times he would die and he would come back to life 可是还没有进入他们的里面他们还没有消化这个真理 However, this truth was still not digested in them 一直到现在 until now 所以这几个妇女是跟着耶稣虽然有一些耶稣讲的话他们不太明白不太会消化可是他们依然相信，没有动摇。Amen. So these women had been following Jesus and serving him, even though some of the teachings of Jesus they couldn't quite understand or comprehend, they continued to believe to follow Jesus. 这就是单纯的信心。This is a childlike faith. 我们有时候不明白，还不懂。There are things we still don't understand, we still don't comprehend.我们要继续相信神就对了。We just need to continue to believe in God. 好，第九节 ，verse 9， 便从坟墓那里回去，这些妇女就回去了，把这一切事告诉十一个使徒和其余的人。When they came back from the tomb, they told all these things to the 11 and to all the others. 所以你看，妇女很荣幸哦，他们是第一个。经历这个复活的神迹的 So the women were very, very privileged. They were the first to encounter this miracle of the resurrection of Jesus. 虽然特别的是你不要轻看女人 Also don't despise women. 你看神也很看重他们 God really valued them as well. 他们是第一个到空坟墓的第一个听见这个消息的 They were the first to be thereAt the empty tomb, and they were the first to hear the good news. And who were these women? 那这几个女人是谁呢？就是忠心单纯相信到底的，对不对 ？They were faithful. They believed like a child till the end. 所以你单纯相信到底，你会经历更多更多神的奇妙的事情的。So if you continue to believe in God like a child till the end, you will experience a lot of wonderful things and amazing things about God. Amen. 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 好，第十节 ，verse 10， 那告诉使徒的就是抹大拉的玛利亚和约亚拿，并雅各的母亲玛利亚，还有与他们在一处的妇女。 It was Mary Magdalene, Joanna, see, 月亚拿 Joanna, 她名字这边出现 her name appeared here, Mary, the mother of James, and the others with them who told this to the apostles. 所以有几个玛利亚 and there were a few Marys, 改天我们也要可能来研究一个一个玛利亚来研究，他们都不同的人的。There were quite a few Marys there, so someday we are going to study each of them separately to know them better. 因为圣经都提到他们的名字就那么特别了。Because if the Bible mentions them, then they are special. There's something for us to learn. 一定有东西给我们学的。好，这些妇女讲的这些话。And these women told the disciples, 告诉十一个门徒，因为犹大已经离开自杀死了。So they told the 11 disciples, not 12, because Judas had already departed, he killed himself, you know. 所以剩下十一个门徒每天跟耶稣在一起的 the 11 disciples who were with Jesus all the time,又没有那么单纯哦 ，They were not that childlike。所以十一节，你看 verse 11， 这些妇女的这些话 ，and see all these words from the women， 使徒以为是胡言呐，就不相信。See， but they did not believe the women because their words seemed to them like nonsense， nonsense， 废话来的，胡言。胡言乱语，他们都不相信，但是神还是会用我们的，对不对？所以有时候我们会有一些怀疑，会有一些不懂的东西。Sometimes we might have some doubts or some things we don't understand. 只要我们依然相信 ，as long as we continue to believe， 神还是会使用我们。God will use us. 所以我们这边重点是约亚拿的。Thing I want you to notice here today is the name Joanna. Joanna, 她到底是谁 ？And who is she? 然后我们再看《使徒行传》十三章第一节。And let's turn to Acts chapter 13, verse 1.十三章第一节，在安提亚《使徒行传》Acts， 在安提亚的教会中有几位先知和教师，就是巴拿巴和称呼尼杰的西面、古利奈人、路球、与分封之王西律同养的马念，并扫罗啊。In the church at Antioch, there were prophets and teachers, Barnabas, Simeon called Niger. 你们知道他为什么叫 Niger 吗？ You know why? 为什么他们叫他尼杰？尼杰是 Niger. You know why they called Simeon Niger? He was very black. 他很黑。Niger 的意思就是他们叫他 黑色人。They call him the black man. Okay. 所以一些以色列的人也有很黑的、哦、Some people in Israel, they are very dark as well. 好 and Lucius of Cyrene and Manaen in brackets, who had been brought up with Herod the Tetrarch and Saul, who had been brought up with Herod.The Tetrarch 是与分封之王西律同养的马念，你知道什么意思是同养的吗 ？You know the meaning of being brought up together， 就是好像一个家庭的孩子一样领养的。It's like an adopted child being brought up together like one of the children， being brought up together 是被。领养好像当着自己家里的孩子，他是跟谁一起长大的 ？He grew up with who? The Herod that we mentioned last week. 我们上个礼拜有提到的希律王。那他为什么会好像兄弟这样 ？Why was he like a brother to Herod the Tetrarch, one of the four divided divisional kings， 他们分这四个分封的王嘛，对对，这是其中一个，他跟他们一起长大的。为什么他会是那么特别的身份 ，such a special you know background？ 我有去读关于马念 ，I did do some research on Manian， 应该是他的祖父 ，it should be his grandfather。也是名叫马念 ，and was also called Manian， 是一个先知。He was like a prophet。他曾经为大希律第一个希律王发过预言，跟他说：“你以后会做大事，会有一个很不特别的地位影响力。”这样，后来他真的变成希律王，所以这个希律王好像很感恩，就觉得我一定要报答你，所以他就恩待这个家庭，看到吗 ？So this the grandfather of this Manian, I mean from the Jewish history, 这个是犹太人的历史的记录。He was a prophet, and he prophesied over Herod the Great.That first King Herod, and he prophesied and told him that you would become someone great one day. You would have position and power. And it came to pass. He became King Herod, Herod the Great. 他的预言实现，他就成为希律王大希律。So King Herod was kind of grateful. He wanted to reward this prophet. So he took them in like his family.He provided for them. He took care of them. So they grew up, you know, the family grew up with his own sons. 所以他就照顾了这个马念的这个家族因为他很感恩嘛，哇，你的预言让我真的做了希律王这样子，所以他要报答，他就把他们带回来家里一起养这样子。所以这个马念就跟好像希律王的他们的孩子一起长大。哇，很特别，对不对？Very special， 哦，在这个好像皇宫里或者很好的贵族的家庭长大的 ，grew up in like a palace or in this very 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 prominent household in a wealthy household， 可是他却能够信耶稣。However， he believed in Jesus。好，我们就来看第一点 ，Let's look at point number one。我们还没有讲到耶亚拿呢，他跟希律什么关系 ？What about Joanna? How was she connected with Herod? 我们等下会读到 ，We'll read that later on。好，第一点，显赫的身份与背景 ，outstanding status and background，outstanding status and background。好，我们就看到了，马念真的很特别 ，And we read just now, Manian was special. Then what about Joanna， 那耶亚拿呢？我们就来看，再回去路加福音。Let's return to the Gospel of Luke。刚才是24章嘛 ，It was chapter 24 just now。我们现在要看第八章。Let's look at chapter 8。路加第八章 ，and Luke chapter 8。第一到第三节 ，verse 1 to verse 3。来，过了不多日，耶稣周游各城各乡讲传道，宣讲神国的福音，和他同去的有12门徒。After this, Jesus traveled about from one town and village to another, proclaiming the good news of the kingdom of God. The 12 were with him. 哇，这是耶稣开始传福音的。Jesus started spreading the gospel. 第二节 ,verse 2. 还有被恶鬼所附、被疾病所累、已经治好的几个妇女，内中有称为莫大拉的玛利亚，曾有7鬼从她身上赶出来。And also some women who had been cured of evil spirits and diseases, Mary called Magdalene. See, we read about Mary Magdalene just now, 莫大拉的玛利亚, from whom 7 demons had come out. 哇,莫大拉玛利亚原来有7鬼赶出来的。然后跟着耶稣的几个妇女, and a few women that followed Jesus, 他们有 被恶鬼所缚，被疾病所累得医治的。 See these people, these women, they were cured of evil spirits were cast out, and some of them were sick and they were killed. Cured, not killed. They were cured and they were healed. 然后也有谁呢？ And who else were there?第三节 verse 3, 又有西律的家宰苦撒的妻子约雅拿。Then Joanna, also one of the women, 所以她曾经经历耶稣的祝福神迹奇事的。So she experienced the blessing or miracle of Jesus as well. Joanna, the wife of Cusa, the manager of Herod's household.哇，所以有些人经历神迹奇事，好了好了就忘记神了，就离开了，或者又一件事情就不要信主了。 So some people that encountered healings, they encountered miracles, and when they are alright or life becomes busy again, then they forget God, they forget church, or they don't have faith in God anymore. Or some people when they encounter another problem, they don't believe anymore. 可是这个约雅拿他们几个继续相信，而且跟着耶稣，服侍耶稣。However, these women like Joanna, they continued to believe, they continued to follow, and they continued to serve Jesus. 我们继续读下去。Let's continue to read. 约雅拿并苏珊娜就是我们每次讲的苏珊娜和好些别的妇女的本本啊妹仔啊，全部都是这些女人，她们跟着耶稣做什么？都是用自己的财物供给耶稣和门徒啊。哎呦，进屋间哦，这些女人哦，这些妇女是有钱的哦，你看他们呢，耶雅拿 Joanna, the wife of Cusa, the manager of Herod's household, Susanna, and many others, many, many women, 很多女人。These women were helping to support them, support Jesus and the disciples out of their own means.他们没有说我们服侍，所以你们也要供应给我，我们去到哪里大家都要，全家都要煮给我们全部吃哦。哇，结果来了大家都很压力，要接待那么大的团队，对不对？ So when they went with Jesus, they were not like expecting, see, we are the followers of Jesus, soAny family, any household we enter, you've got to serve us, you've got to cook for us. Then there'll be a lot of pressure for people, right? ThatWhen they want to entertain Jesus, they have to cook for all these men and women as well. 门徒跟耶稣一起侍奉，可能还会被招待。And the disciples serving together with Jesus, maybe they will be entertained. 可是还有很多妇女要跟哦，这边讲很多妇女，好些别的妇女。And here it says, and many women. 如果每一个，就像我要去宣教的时候， like when I go for missions,我们又有服侍的，又有很多要跟去看的。We have many people who are serving, and there are many people who want to follow and to watch and to learn. 如果都叫接待我的教会出每个人的飞机票，出每一个人的 hotel, 都要养每一个人，哇，真的是给人家很多压力的。So if we ask the church that has invited me to provide for all the etiquettes, all the hotel rooms, and all the food for how many days and how many weeks, that's a lot of burden for them. 所以你看这些妇女呢， but you look at these women, 都是用自己的财物供给耶稣和门徒。 However, these women, they supported Jesus and the disciples.Out of their own means. They followed Jesus all over the places, all over the towns and villages. 他们跟着耶稣到处去的，去市镇，去乡村城市，他们都去，可是自己出钱还不够，还帮助耶稣和门徒出钱哦。Hallelujah, 这样的，有没有这种侍奉的人？感谢主。These people, these women, they followed Jesus everywhere. They paid for their own expenses. Not just their own. They paid for, they provided for Jesus and the disciples. Look at women like that. They really served. They were willing to sacrifice, to give. 他们是愿意奉献的，他们是愿意给的，而且他们有钱。 And that money. 所以你的钱是拿来做什么的？ So what do you use your money for? 所以我们就要看这个约亚拿他的身份。 And look at Joanna's identity. 她是谁的妻子啊？ Whose wife was she? 她是苦撒。谁是苦撒？ She was the wife of Cusa. And who was this Cusa?西律的家宰、哦、我们没有用这个字的家宰，我跟你讲什么是家宰。 She was the wife of Herod's household manager. Manager, 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 boy、哦、家宰就是家里面的，好像主宰的，就像约瑟掌管、哦、波提乏的家这样，掌管法老的家一样。 That's like Joseph, you know, being in charge, managing the family for Potiphar, managing the household for Pharaoh. 所以约亚拿的老公是西律家的经理了，你想是不是很高的地位？好，薪水应该也是很高的，对不对？ And see, this Cusa, he was the manager of Herod's household.Very high position, good career, man. Probably very well paid. That's why they had the money. 是他们有钱，所以那么特别的背景， such special background. 所以第一点，西律家宰苦撒之妻。 Joanna was the wife of Herod's manager, Cusa. 所以你跟谁做工？没有错的，你依然可以敬畏神的。So there's nothing wrong with who you work for. And you can still continue to fear God. 除非他叫你犯罪。Unless the person asks you to sin. 当然西律王是犯罪的人、啊、Of course, Herod was a sinner.哎，你知道也是黑帮老大。Do you know some gang leaders? You know, 甚至有些毒贩 ，or some even drug lords. 他们也有孩子的、哦、They have children. 他们也有家。They have houses. 然后他们也有请奶妈的。They have nannies as well, right? 所以你们记得Jacobman， 记得 Jacobman 有一个外国人曾经来做我们的讲员的 Jacobman， he was a youth camp speaker before for our church. 他的妈妈好像也是什么黑帮老大的什么其中一个女人，不是吗？ I think his mother or somehow I can't quite remember the detail was also one of the women of the gang leader of something, the wife or something. He grew up there with all these drug dealers. 他说他是跟这些以前贩卖毒品的人一起长大了，可是好像他的妈妈后来信了主还是什么。 I think the mother later on became a Christian as well or something.可是他们是那个家庭的人， but they belong to that family. 你要怎样呢？ How are you going? What are you going to do? 所以你要继续有见证，或者你可能会被逼迫。You need to continue to have a good testimony, or maybe you'll be persecuted. I don't know about Cusa. 我不知道苦撒。好，他是负责西律家里面的事情的。He was responsible managing for the household of Herod.要买什么，要吃什么 ，What to buy, what to eat. 所以他在那边做工啊 ，That was his job. 可是他太太呢 ，But the wife, 他们怎么会接触到耶稣 ？How did they get in touch with Jesus? 所以我说，如果你渴慕，你追求，你是能够接触到真理的。If you have the hunger, if you have the desire, you will.God will find a way for you to be connected with Him. 神一定为你开路，认识他的。如果你是真正渴慕追求的人，所以他的老公是在西律的家 做工的。 So the husband worked in Herod's household， 而且是很重要的一个职位， and a very important position。 他会跟门徒在一起啊。 And yet she would spend time with the disciples， 她也跟着去侍奉。 And she would go and serve together。 耶稣和门徒也接纳他，还没有讲，你要跟我们你的老公最好先辞职啊，没见证啊，还什么 ？And Jesus and his disciples accepted her. They didn't reject her or condemn her and say, "You want to serve with us? I think you better ask your husband to resign first." Working for that fox, 跟那个狐狸做工，你知道耶稣称这个西律狐狸吗？Do you know there's one part in the Bible you go and search? Jesus called Herod the fox. The fox. 耶稣讲的 from the mouth of Jesus, the fox. 那只狐狸耶稣亲自讲，你可以去找待会。所以他们你可以身在世界却不属世界。You can be in the world, but not of the world. 你要保守你自己。You've got to protect yourself. 好，第二，刚才我们讲到了与分封之王同养的马念。And the second person we talked about just now, we have read about, is Manian. Manian, he was brought up together with Herod the Tetrarch.所以他跟西律很熟，阿邦阿弟。So he was very familiar or close with Herod the Tetrarch, like brothers. 然后记得吗？西律喜欢听施洗约翰呢讲道。Remember, Herod loved to listen to the preaching of John the Baptist. 所以这马念他们也有机会领受的。So people like Manian.They had the opportunity to receive as well. So 我在想 ，so I'm thinking， 有时候有人邀请你去他家分享。Sometimes people invite you to go to their house to listen to your sharing， 或者你去的原因是为了这个主人。Or sometimes you go to share because of the owner of this house.Or the boss of this company， 或者这个公司的老板，可是他旁边有别人啊。But sometimes there were people, there are people around them， 他们的秘书，他们的 accountant， 他们的经理 ，their manager， their accountant， their secretaries， 或者他们的奶妈，他们的清洁工人 ，or maybe their cleaners， or maybe the nannies at home。所以你就像我说的 ，like a few times， 有几次我在餐馆布道的时候 ，when I was having my evangelistic concert or meeting in a restaurant， 或者是婚礼的时候，在婚礼的晚宴 ，or during wedding banquet or dinner， 每次我去是为了布道 ，I would go to reach out， 唱歌分享呼召 ，I would sing， I would share， and I would give an altar call。我们真的要记得，也要叫那个帮你倒茶倒水的 waiter 和 waitress， 那些适应生帮你倒茶， those who are serving you， if they are serving your table， 如果他们是在你的桌子帮你换盘啊什么，你不要只是 order 他 order 下，这个冷了这个烧了，我要茶我要 orange， don't just order them around， change my plate， it's dirty now， I want hot tea， I want waterReach out to them as well， 也是向他们传福音，要让他们也接受主呼召的时候，不要再叫他跟你换盘，叫他也上来接受主。可能他老板会不肯，可是你叫他，你在那边你也接受主。During the altar call, maybe you can ask the waiter, the waitress serving you that night, "Hey, go and receive the Lord." You know, don't just ask them to change your plates or your glass.But if maybe the boss won't allow them to go up and receive, but ask them to follow after the repentance prayer. 所以有时候我也是，我们呼召的时候，我们都叫大家安静嘛，不要再吃，不要再换盘。Normally, I'll ask the waiters and waitresses to stand still. We don't want any disturbances during the altar call. I would always see them standing by the side. 我每次看到他们站在旁边这样子，有时候我也会跟他们说，哎，你们也可以接受主的。Sometimes I would just say, you can receive the Lord as well.我还记得有一次在有一个丧礼 I remember once at a certain funeral 在还没有出殡之前 before we went to the cemetery 我在分享嘛 I was sharing 我就很多人 there were many people 也有一点点吵 and it was quite noisy 我就直接说请大家安静你们那些丧礼公司来的好抬棺材什么的人你们也要听你们更要听 And once I said, you know, those from the funeral parlor, those who are going to carry the coffin out and to bury the dead later on, you've got to be quiet. You've got to listen as well. You need to listen even more. You need to know Jesus. 你需要认识耶稣的。我昨天才听那个 David Paulson, 他有一个道。I was listening to one of David Paulson's sermons yesterday. 他说他也是他带领一个殡仪馆的老板信主。He said once he led one funeral parlor boss to the Lord. 因为他每次去那边 and he would go there every time. 他就问那个殡仪馆的主人 and he asked this the owner of the funeral parlor. 他说你有没有想过死亡的问题呀？ He asked him, have you thought about the issue of death?那有一天你死怎样 ？If it's you one day， 你每天都看那么多人死 ，you look at people dying every day。那个老板突然间说，看到麻木了，想都没有想到哦。They are like indifferent. They've seen it so many times. They don't feel it anymore. 所以 David Paulson 就向他传福音 ，and David Paulson shared with him 说，你要思想死亡的东西 ，you've got to think about death yourself， 你自己。然后就问他你有没有观察不同的人死亡家族家庭的反应和他们的仪式 Then he also asked him about Have you ever noticed any difference among the different families of the deceased And some are Christians, some are not Christians Do you notice their funeral styles and everything 就问这个老板你有注意到不同的方式不同的反应他说他自己说的 And this owner said 他有注意到那些信耶稣的很平安的什么 And he noticed that the Christians during the service and everything, they were like at peace and they were like very confident. 他们有把握。后来就传福音都说的是，所以这个是跟阿蒙讲的 ，I'm telling 阿蒙说，让全古晋的殡仪馆都变成信耶稣的。我们说 ，Let all the funeral parlors and all these funeral businesses people become followers of Jesus. We all say, Amen, Amen, Amen.还有每一个餐馆 and every restaurant 如果有婚礼的晚宴的 if we have wedding banquets 让那些招待员不要只是跟你换盘 we pray that all those waiters and waitresses are not just changing your place for you 我们要带他们信耶稣 we must lead them to Christ 我们说 we all say Amen 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 所以你看这个西律家的经理古撒有没有信主？他会让他的老婆这样跟耶稣，他应该也是信主了。What about Cusa? Did he believe in Jesus? I think if he allowed the wife to follow Jesus like that with the money that he earned, 他赚的钱 ，so I believe he must be a follower of Jesus as well. 还有这个跟西律同样的，好像亲兄弟的。这个马念 like this Manian, being brought up together like a brother to Herod, he also served God. 他就侍奉神，在《使徒行传》做先知。哎，你看 ，a prophet in the book of Acts. 哇，所以我们去传福音，哈，有时候身边的人正在听，就连在咖啡店 ，even in the coffee shop. 我记得。好像是沈弟兄 I think Brother Sim told us once 他说他在咖啡店跟人家分享耶稣 He said he was sharing the gospel with someone in a coffee shop 结果是旁边的也很有兴趣在听 and people, other customers in another table were like paying attention. They were interested too. They were listening as well. 所以叶亚拿好像马念他们这些都一样，希律也有机会。Herod had a chance, but people like Joanna and Manian that grabbed the opportunity. 他们就抓住机会了。第三 ，Number three， 他们却愿意冒险做主的门徒。They took the risk to be the Lord's disciples.你要知道希律的家庭是很敌基督的家庭，很敌基督的哦。You must understand, Herod's household was very anti-Christ, very anti-Christ. 大希律 ,Herod the Great, that first Herod, 那第一个希律就是那一个 long time ago in Bethlehem 那个大势力把所有的三岁几岁以下的婴孩杀光的 you know boys below a certain age three or two or you know the toddlers he killed them all 因为他听说有一君王诞生那个东方的博士来 remember the wise man from the east 那个希律王说你们找到了回来跟我讲他在哪里That King Herod said, when you found the child, come back and tell me, I want to go and worship him too. 他是跟这些东方博士说，找到了，回来跟我讲，我好去拜他。他是讲骗话，他要去杀耶稣。He wanted to go and kill Jesus. That is Herod the Great. 那个是大希律。后来你看他的孩子他们 ,look at the son, 杀施洗约翰，然后审判耶稣。One of the sons killed John the Baptist.And he judged Jesus. 叶亚拿和马念是在这个环境信主的。And Joanna and people like Manian, they became believers of Jesus in this kind of environment and situation. 你觉得他们有没有危险? Do you think they had danger as well? 尤其是苦萨, especially Cusa.哎，这个好工作呢，这个工作很好呢，对不对？很多穷人呢 ，there are many poor people then. He has such a good job, good job. 听好 ，good job， 好的工作。可是他宁愿选择信耶稣，可能他要冒险失去工作，甚至冒险被抓。They had to take the risk to lose the job, to lose this career, good business.But they chose to believe in Jesus. Or maybe they had to risk being arrested as well. However, they chose to believe in Jesus. 他们还是选择信耶稣的。所以你看一直到最后耶稣复活，叶亚拿还是其中第一个领受到那个第一手消息的，从天使领受。And right at the end of Luke 24,During the resurrection, that miracle of Jesus, Joanna was one of the first to receive the first-hand news from the angels. 所以，当你有困难、有压力，在不好的环境、很敌基督、很反基督教的环境下，还忠心信耶稣、单纯到底的，你是蒙福的。 Amen.So if you continue to be faithful, to believe in Jesus, in a very difficult environment, in a situation where people are so anti-Christians, anti-church, anti-Christ, and yet you continue to believe like a child, you are blessed. You are blessed. Amen. 好，第二点 ,point number two, 我们就看到从这两个人的背景特殊背景 from the unique backgrounds of these two people, we could see 神拯救使用各种人 God saved and used all kinds of people. 所以不要说神只用有学问的、有钱的、没或者没钱的、没学问的， So don't categorize and say God only uses those who are rich, those who are educated, or those who are poor, or those who are uneducated. 有钱没钱，有学问没学问，有地位没地位，只要你单纯信耶稣，耶稣都会使用你，都会拯救你，都会赐福给你的。我们说Amen, Amen, Amen. Whether you are rich or poor, educated or uneducated, whether you have a special position or background or not, if you want to believe Jesus as a child, with a childlike faith, Jesus will use you. He will save you. We all say, Amen, Amen, Amen. 所以不必比较，也不必骄傲，也不必自卑。So do not compare. Do not be proud.And do not feel inferior as well. 第一点，没有富贵贫贱之分的。There's no distinction between rich and poor. No distinction. 没有分的，谁比较厉害，谁比较不厉害，谁比较有地位，没有地位。Who are of higher position or a better status, or who are richer, or cleverer, or 比较聪明啊，哦，有一些哦，有钱啊，什么没有。没有分的，他们都在一起。You don't make a distinction out of that. They were all serving together. 第二 ，number two， 耶亚拿、马念，他们是属于有特殊身份、地位和有钱的啊。Joanna and Manian, they were the category of those with special, unique status and position, and richer than the others.他们却能够谦卑跟门徒搭配。They could serve humbly with the disciples. They could get along with the other disciples of different backgrounds. 他们能够同心，他们能够一起跟不同背景的门徒一起侍奉。第三 ，and number three.门徒呢，也没有定罪、论断、排斥他们。And the disciples did not condemn or judge or reject them. You notice that? 你注意到吗？有时候我们会批评别人的一些背景，或者他们在哪里工作，或者他们的老板是谁。Sometimes we criticize or we judge or we gossip about some people's backgrounds.Or what kind of company they are working in, or who their boss is. 好，有一些人我们不认识他们，他们在的环境看起来好像不是很好的环境。Some people we don't know them very well. They might be in some environment, or they are working in some places we think are not so good. 可是他们可能是很好很好的基督徒哦。But they might be very, very, very good Christians. 他们在那么不好的环境 but they are in such terrible environment, 很反耶稣的人的当中 or they are with working in a place where people are all against Jesus. 他们就是在那边做光啊 They are the light there. 如果他们再离开，那边就一片黑暗了，一点光就没有了。If they leave, sometimes that place will be in.Pitch darkness, completely black or dark without any light. God could be placing them there to be the light. 神很可能就放他们在那边做光做盐啊。Amen. 所以我们不要去定罪去论断，这是神跟他们之间的事。除非我们知道他们也开始堕落，也开始犯罪。So we don't judge and criticize.It's between them and God. Unless we know they are beginning to be influenced, they are beginning to be sinning, or to sin with the people, they are beginning to leave God, then of course we've got to advise them, to guide and teach them. 如果他们也渐渐一起同流合污，开始犯罪离开神了，那当然我们有责任要好好的教导他们，来劝告他们，引导他们。所以今天主要是给你看到耶亚拿、马念，在很敌基督的环境下，或者可能别人会批评论断的环境下，他们却能够好好信耶稣，而且还侍奉神的。So the main theme, the message for today is, look at Joanna and Manian. They were in a very, very antichrist environment, a very difficult place, or some people might even judge or condemn them to be working there, to be living there. However, they were very, very good followers of Christ. They could believe, they could follow, and they could serve God. 我也相信，如果神说因着信主，他们要失去这个特别的身份地位，他们会愿意的。And I really believe too, if God had challenged them to give up their wealth, their position, this unique status, because they wanted to follow Jesus, I believe they would. They would. Amen. Amen. 好，我们今天的道就到这里。Our message will end here today. 我们在唱单纯的心。Let's sing this song, Pure Heart Again. 就是提醒我们自己要保持单纯。To remind ourselves to continue to be childlike. 他们是有地位有钱，却单纯的要相信，要跟随，要侍奉耶稣。They were rich, they were of a good position and background, and yet they were childlike to want to believe, to follow, and to serve Jesus. 我们的问题是 ，What is our problem? 我们是本来是单纯的，后来变成有钱有地位哦。We were childlike and pure. Then suddenly we became rich and powerful with special business career and position. Then we lose our purity, our simplicity, our childlikeness. 我们本来单纯，后来有地位，有权力，有钱，哦，有好的生意工作，却失去单纯，却失去纯洁的信心吗？求神保守我们，尤其是青少年，你都还没有尝到所谓社会成功的地位，还没有赚到你的第一桶金。Especially young people or students, you still haven't experienced that taste, that sweetness of success in the world. You haven't earned your money, a lot of money yet.And so you are childlike and pure now. 所以你现在很单纯，很相信，要保守。You have to maintain that. 看叶亚拿、马念是跟到底的。Look at Joanna and Manian. They followed till the end. Amen. 给我一颗单纯的心。一颗单纯的像孩子的心，永远仰赖他的父亲，永远相信不会怀疑，给我一颗单纯的心。一颗单纯的像孩子的心，永远仰赖我的上帝，永远相信不会怀疑，像个单纯的孩子一样，全然相信他慈爱的父亲，永远都不会有任何怀疑，永远相信，像个单纯的孩子一样，全然相信他慈爱的父亲，永远都不会有任何怀疑，永远相信，给我一颗，给我一颗单纯的心。 Jesus， 每个人做这个祷告 ，Pray this prayer， everyone。
一颗单纯的像孩子的心，永远仰赖他的父亲，永远相信不会怀疑。给我一颗单纯的心，一颗单纯的像孩子的心，永远仰赖我的上帝，永远相信不会怀疑、像个单纯的孩子一样，全然相信那慈爱的父亲，永远都不会有任何怀疑，永远相信。像个单纯的孩子一样，全然相信那慈爱的父亲，永远都不会有任何怀疑，永远相信。为何随着渐长的年纪，我原本单纯的心会泛起许多的问题，我要寻回我起初的爱心，曾经与你如此的亲密，就像个孩子依偎在爱他的父亲的怀抱里。单纯的孩子一样，全然相信那慈爱的父亲，永远都不会有任何怀疑，永远相信。像个单纯的孩子一样，全然相信那慈爱的父亲，永远都不会有任何怀疑，永远相信。我要找回那颗单纯的心。
跟着一起祷告 ，Pray after me。主耶稣，我们谢谢你 ，Lord Jesus, we thank you。今天我们看到你的两个门徒 ，Today we saw。Two of your disciples, Yeyana, Manian, Joanna, Manian, 那么显赫的背景 ，they have outstanding backgrounds. 他们却愿意冒险来跟随你 ，and yet they took the risk to follow you. 他们将他们拥有的献上。侍奉你 and they offered up what they had to serve you. 就是那么单纯相信 just to believe in you with a childlike faith. 主啊，我现在是什么地位？我拥有什么？我的背景是什么？我的环境是什么？ Oh Lord, what position am I in now? What do I have? What is my background?What do I have? 我愿意被你使用吗？ Am I willing to be used by you? 我的心如果有一天很蒙福了，会不会变质？ As for my heart, if I become very blessed one day, will my heart turn bad?让我无论在什么样的境况 I pray that no matter what situation I'm in 有钱没钱 Rich or poor 有地位没地位 Whether I have any position or status 无论我身边是什么人 No matter who is around me 让我依然单纯相信跟随侍奉你 I pray that I continue to be childlike to believe to follow and to serve you 到最后我就是最蒙福的人 And ultimately I'll be the most blessed 叶亚拿是其中第一个见证到你复活的神迹的人 And Joanna was one of the first to encounter the miracle of your resurrection 我们感谢你 We give you thanks 奉耶稣的名祷告 In Jesus' name we pray 我们说 We all say Amen 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 Hallelujah 感谢主 Praise the Lord 好在我们当中如果有新朋友你还没有祷告接受耶稣做你的救主现在你就要跟着我做这个最重要的认罪悔改的祷告 And for those of you who have not received Jesus as your Savior Now pray after me this most important prayer of your life Prayer of repentance 敞开你的心相信 Open up your heart to believe 举起手领受 Lift up your hands to receive 跟着我一句一句说 Pray after me主耶稣我谢谢你的爱 Lord Jesus I thank you for your love 我相信你是独一的真神 I believe you are the one true God 为了我从天上下来 You came from heaven to earth just for me 为我的罪被钉死 You are crucified for my sins 在十字架上流血 You shed your blood on the cross 第三天从死里复活You came back to life on the third day. 我承认我是罪人。I confess I'm a sinner. 求主赦免我的罪。Please forgive me of my sins. 用你的宝血把我洗干净。Wash me clean with your precious blood. 从今天起住在我心里。Come and live in me starting from today onwards. 做我生命的救主，我唯一的神。Be the savior of my life, my one and only God. 把我的名字写在天上，给我信心，跟随你到永远。Write my name down in heaven. Give me the faith to follow you forever. 奉主耶稣圣名，我跟魔鬼和我的过去砍断关系。In the name of Jesus, I break off my relationship with the devil and with my past. 我干净了。我自由了，我平安了。I'm clean now. I'm free. I have peace. 我得救了，我蒙福了，我得医治了。I'm saved. I'm blessed. I'm healed. 我是上帝的孩子，我是耶稣的人。I'm a child of God. I belong to Jesus. 耶稣的宝血在我身上，每天保护我。And the blood of Jesus is upon me to protect me every day.奉主耶稣圣名 In the name of Jesus 我这样相信 As I believe 我这样祷告 As I pray 我就这样得着 I shall receive Amen 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 Hallelujah 好每一个人站起来我们一起领受祝福 And everyone stand together to receive your blessing for your family 领受你家庭的祝福主耶稣求你纪念让我们全家从爸爸妈妈到孩子都是敬畏神的家里几代都要敬畏神 Lord Jesus we thank you for our family We pray that from the father to the mother to all the children or no matter how many generations are living together We'll all fear the Lord together 让家中的男人是最敬畏神的最好的榜样 We pray for the man in the family to be the one who fears God the most and to be the best testimony主啊，让因为敬畏神，我们灵魂体也是蒙福，福杯满溢，成为别人的祝福。And Lord, because we fear your name, we pray that our spirit, soul, and body will be blessed to overflowing and to become a blessing to others. 让我们全家最大的福，最看重的，就是天上的，永恒的。And we pray that we will value the most, the blessing above, eternal blessing.Heavenly blessings 也保守大家，宝血厚厚遮盖。 Protect us, cover us with the blood of Jesus. 让新冠肺炎的病毒或者任何疾病都不能够靠近我们。 We pray that COVID-19 virus or any other sickness will not be able to come near us. 保守我们的孩子健康平安。 Protect our children to be strong and healthy and to be safe. 奉耶稣的名祷告。 In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. 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 好，我们用主祷文来结束。 Let's end with the Lord's Prayer. 我们在天上的父，愿人都尊你的名为圣，愿你的国降临，愿你的旨意行在地上，如同行在天上。我们日用的饮食，今日赐给我们，免我们的债，如同我们免了人的债，不叫我们遇见试探，救我们脱离凶恶，因为国度、权柄、荣耀，全是你的，直到永远。阿门，阿门，阿门。好，我们用祭司的祝福来结束。Let's end with a priestly blessing. 愿耶和华赐福给你，愿耶和华保护你。愿耶和华使他的脸光照你，愿耶和华赐恩给你，愿耶和华向你扬脸，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华赐福给你，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华赐福给你，愿耶和华保护你，愿耶和华使他的脸光照你，愿耶和华赐恩给你，愿耶和华向你扬脸，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华赐福给你，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华向你扬脸，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华赐福给你，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华赐你平安。沙龙沙龙沙龙沙龙沙龙，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华赐福给你。阿门。